Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. In today's video we're going to be making some curry chana slash chickpea with sardines. Yes, I know it sounds weird, but I'm never leading you guys astray. I'm always giving you some really great tasting recipes, so trust me with this one. Let's jump straight into it. We're going to start in a pot with our oil on a medium heat, and to that we're going to add in our sliced or chopped onions and pimento pepper or hot pepper, depending on which one, or you can use both. In goes a scallion chopped, and we're going to saute this until the onion is very tender and fragrant. Next, I'm going to go in with a few cumin seeds and a few fenugreek or mete seeds. Now usually you'll see me adding it to the oil first, but I didn't want to burn it, hence the reason why I'm adding it after. Now once the onions start to brown, we'll go in with some curry and some jeera powder. Going to mix that in. Now we want this to cook out for about a minute. We want the curry to feel grainy. And I did forget to put in some minced garlic, so I'm adding that in now, also with some green seasoning. And I'm going to allow that garlic to cook out for about 20 seconds. Just want it to get tender. Now I'm going to add in some water to help the curry cook. The garlic will continue to cook as this is frying up in here. So give that a mix and allow it to cook until it thickens into a paste like this. And the oil starts separating. Give that a mix and then add in one tin of chickpea or garbanzo bean or chana, as we see. Now remember, the chana or the chickpea is already cooked, so just needs like 5 to 6 more minutes and it will be ready. It's a quick and easy meal. So we're going to allow that to fry up in here. Let that curry coat the chana and then cover and allow to continue to cook. While that is cooking, let's get our sardine ready. I'm using the Brunswick sardine fillet, tomato and basil flavor. It's so easy to use. You open it and you can use it right out of the tin because it's already cleaned. And all you have to do is empty this straight into the pot. Super easy and makes a breeze out of preparing and cooking with sardines. I'm going to give this a mix. And once it heats through, add some chopped parsley. Give that a mix. Taste and adjust your salt. And then this is ready to be served. A quick meal. Guys, this came together in less than 10 minutes. And it's great with Sardines roti. I can't wait for you all to try this one. I know it's a little bit unconventional. As you can see, it's not a saucy side dish. So with this, as I said, Sardines roti goes really great with it, or you can eat it as a one pot meal. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's recipe. Remember, you can find all of the new flavors for the sardine fillets at your local supermarkets in Trinidad and Tobago. Thank you all so much for joining me today. Do remember to stay safe and I'll see you in my next video. Bye everyone.